I love taking care of things. And that's why I think this has been so hard, because we have not been able to embrace and to touch and to, you know, give a big kiss on the side of the cheek. And when that's a part of who you are, that makes it that much more difficult.
I'm walking into this hospital because the path to a successful COVID-19 vaccine could begin here.
Thank you.
Volunteer Research Group is conducting several human clinical trials for COVID-19 vaccines. Pharmaceutical companies are testing them on healthy patients. I'm volunteering for the study headed up by Pfizer. The drug company is recruiting up to 44,000 people around the globe to take part. In the U.S., it spans from Knoxville to St. Louis to Honolulu. It's a stage 3 trial, which means there have already been two other groups injected with the vaccine. If it passes this round of tests, it could be made public. The experimental shot is in the cooler. It's time for my vaccination.
All right, are you ready to go?
I'm ready to do it.
Okay. Per protocol, I'm going to have you look to the right away. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, hang tight for me right there. Okay, you are all set.
Okay. The one thing that I am noticing though this morning is that my arm where I had the injection is much more sore today than it was yesterday.
4 weeks later, I'm back for the second and final shot.
37.0.
Okay.
So it's 98.6.
Here comes the fun part.
Yay.
Now if you will bend your head back for me.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right, ready?
Mm-hmm.
That one?
Mm-hmm.
In this phase of the trial, they're testing me for COVID-19 again. Even though I've had one dose of the vaccine, there is still that possibility I get the virus. This machine turns out the results in minutes. I'm negative, so the second shot is on. At 8 o'clock that night, I document any significant side effects in an online diary, including my temperature.
I took it 98.1. Right where it needs to be, that's normal.
The next morning, though, it's a different story.
I do have a fever. I just took it, and it was 100.1, and that is to be expected.
I had no side effects the following month leading up to my third visit. No more shots. This time, they take blood that will be analyzed to see if I've developed antibodies that protect me from COVID-19. Dr. Bill Smith, who heads up the trial in Knoxville, says the early research appears promising.
We've seen in the data that's available, we've seen antibody responses that are even higher than what is seen with having the infection itself. So that bodes well for the fact that the vaccines are likely to work.